I'm Pauline Odin, and welcome to the Butt Bible Workout Upper Body Level 1. With me today, Terry Ann and Madison. All you need for this workout, dumbbells. Are you ready? Let's tone that body with a warm-up, starting with shoulder circles. 3, 2, 1, and go. Big circles. Round and round we go. Prepping that body for a total in-body experience, the Butt Bible style. You're gonna love the results you get from top to toe with this system. It's bulletproof. You're gonna love it. Nice, keep it going. Now, knees to elbows. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice pace, Russian style. Now you know what that means. That means discipline, dedication. We're serious business here. Terminator style. Come on, bring it on. This is a Butt Bible. Come on, keep it up. Nice, keep on smiling, because you're on your way to a perfect body. Let's go over to jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. We're back to school now. Remember these? Yeah, we didn't like them back then, but now these are gonna shape your whole body and all the little fibers everywhere. Get breathing, get prepped, psych yourself up for a nice workout. Gonna take it for a ride. Keep it going. Good. Okay, let's go. One more time. Here we go. Shoulder circles. Nice. Breathe through your whole body. Engage your muscles. Love those muscles. They love exercise. And if it feels a little tough in the beginning, just hang in there. It's gonna be easy so fast. Okay, you ready? Knees to elbows. 3, 2, 1, bring it on. Come on, punch that knee. Get breathing. Love exercising. It's the best anti-aging medicine you can ever do. It's better than any diet. And the results will stick to you. You're gonna have a wonderful body in 6 weeks' time. Come on. Okay, here we go. One more. Jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks. Hey! Bumping around. Make sure you're having good sports bra on. We have to hold everything in place. Keep on going. Oh yeah. I get breathing good here. Getting warm. Prepping my legs and my arms for a little workout. Nice, keep it coming. 3, 2, and 1. Good, shake it off. Gonna go down to the ground for my butterfly. Lie down, hands to your side. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and go. Slow, swim around here in the Atlantic Ocean. Nice, and squeeze that tush every time. Check, is it in action? Good, keep it coming. Nice, slow and straight elbows. Keep your chest close to the ground. 3, 2, 1, relax for a little. Enjoy the lactic acid building up here. We're gonna go again, girls. Let's bring it on. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. I know this looks very easy, but it's the best exercise to strengthen your back and get a good posture. And posture is really important because it makes you look sexy and proud. You need a good posture to work your butt too. Nice. Keep it coming. 3, 2, 1, relax. Oh, in between sets, just lie down like a heron, relax and still. Gonna be ready to go one more time. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, action. Terminator style. Look like a dolphin. Feel that body. The shoulders love this exercise. I know it looks silly, but you try. You're gonna like this one. You will never need big dumbbells for this. 3, 2, 1. Okay, up to standing. For a row. Grab those dumbbells. Position yourself in fat pony. Jockey position. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Up. Good. Pin those shoulder blades together. Remember I told you about cracking nuts between your cheeks? Well, now we do that between our shoulder blades instead. Good. It's all about squeezing everything up there between your shoulder blades. Tight abs. Make sure you have a flexion in your butt. 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Shoulder presses. 3, 2, 1, and go. Up to the sky. Straight arms. You're working the arms here, shoulders and the triceps. Nice. And every time you stand up, the butt is in action. You see, the butt is a muscle that works all the time. When you're standing up, when you're walking, all the time it's there. It's a butt Bible. 3, 2, 1. Down. Fat pony. Flat back. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and roll. Yeah, there you go. Feel how it firms up your body. And if you had a donut yesterday, well, we are melting it off for sure. Keep it coming. Get rid of that muffin top. Unless you want to keep that one, you gotta do this workout. Come on, keep it up. Squeeze. 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Shoulder presses. 3, 2, 1, and go. Good. Nice. You see those muscles? They burn calories. The more muscle you have, the more you can get away with eating a little extra. Because if you don't train, what you put in your mouth will go straight to your hips. It just turns into fat so fast. 3, 2, 1. Down again. Rows. 3, 2, 1, and go. Squeeze all you can. Come on, squeeze. Feel it. Nice. Good. You see, the muscles are like starving children. They want to have food, so they eat what you put in your mouth, and the fat cells get nada. 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Shake it off. Gonna go over to work the triceps. Are you ready? Let's bend over again and kick it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Nice. Good. You feel that in the back of your arms? Yeah, that's jiggly arms are gonna be melted here. Come on, shape them, make them nice and firm so you are proud of having a sleeveless top. 3, 2, 1, stand up, biceps curls. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, curl. Lift the weight. Weight training is the key to a nice toned body. You can do all the cardio in the whole world every day for hours. It won't shape your body. All it will do is make you smaller, but jigglier. You gotta firm. You can't shape fat. 3, 2, 1. Down. Kickbacks. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Good. Flex your butt. Tight abs. Straight back. Elbows close into your waist. Come on, girls. Kick it. Come on, burn those arms. Gonna tone them, make them strong and shapely. 3, 2, 1. Stand up, one more on the curls. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Good. You see, muscles, they tone your body, they make you look shapely, they make you get smaller, tighter, so you can fit the smaller clothing you want. Good, keep it on, squeeze those muscles in the top. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, shake it off, good. Hang in so far. Let's get down here again to the fat pony position for a shoulder raise. 3, 2, 1, out, fly like a bird. Good, straight elbows, tight abs, straight back, and make it count. Arms go all the way up. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Yeah, there you go. Keep it coming. Tight. 3, 2, 1. Drop those weights. Down. Push-ups. A darling for me. 3, 2, 1, and down. All the way down. Yeah. This is perfect for perking up the chest, to shape those arms, the shoulders, everything. That's why it's such a pain in the butt, because it's hard to do. Keep it coming. 3, 2, 1. Up. Grab those weights. Let's fly like a bird again. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and up. And as you can see, I like to stand wide, because when you stand wide, it's easier to work that butt and to get a little stretch in the inside thigh area. And I like to work that area because it tends to be saggy and cellulite rich. Cottage cheese. I don't want that. 3, 2, one more. 1. Down to the ground for another set of those wonderful push-ups. I know you love them. You just don't say it. 3, 2, 1, and down. Good. Keep it coming. Nice. How do you feel by now? Yeah. You're gonna be so strong. You can't believe it. Just wait and see. 3, 2, 1. Nice. Shake it off. Are you ready? We're gonna work on this area now. We don't wanna have this kind of stomach. Big pooch. Let's go down. Are you ready? The classic crunch. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and up. Oh, imagine someone is punching your stomach every time and you have to defend yourself like, That's crunches. Good. Keep it up. Nice. And if you're shaking a little, that's normal. 3, 2, 1. Get your feet up in the air. And let's do the reverse crunches to work this lower part here. 3, 2, 1, and up. Nice. Push with your hands through the ground. Work that lower abs. Good. Keep it coming. Nice. And if you get tired in your neck, just hold on to it and keep going. Whatever you do, don't give up. And everyone is a beginner in the beginning, and you become a pro soon. 3, 2, 1. Let's go for crunches again. 3, 2, 1, up. Where's that boxer? Where's that boxer gonna punch me here? 3. Yeah. Good. Keep it coming. Feel those abs working, how they contract. Nice. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Reverse crunches. 3, 2, 1, up. Good. Perfect. Do you feel that little wraps? Yeah? Great. Keep on doing this. Perfect. God, it looks so good. 3, 2, 1. Sit up. Let's do the side plank to work the stomach side here. In the position, like this. Nice. This is a static hold. We're just gonna stand here. Feel the contraction here in the muscle. And if it's too hard, position yourself like this. Little helping, just a little bit. This is the amazing workout to get you in shape from top to toe. The Butt Bible workout. Okay, you ready? We're gonna go now over to the other side. 3, 2, 1. Good. Find your balance. Feel it here. Nice. Contract. Just stand here. Just have a good time. Think about something else. Think about what you're gonna have for dinner. Broccoli and chicken? Or a cheeseburger? I hope not. 3, 2, 1. Okay, relax. One more time. Up to the plank. And if you want to be a daredevil, you can do this. You don't have to, just a little party trick up your sleeve. Keep it coming. Contract, contract. Oh, I can feel the muscles screaming here, telling me to stop. We're not doing that yet. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1. One more round here. Stand like a plank. Good. Have you ever seen such pretty planks? Keep it up. Keep it going. Nice. Keep it up. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Down on your stomach now. For the Superman. I call it the Superwoman. Squeeze the butt. Are they hard? Yep. Here we go, Superman. 3, 2, 1. Up. Good. Slow and contract the lower back, the glutes. Work on your posture. This is excellent training for spine. If you tell your doctor you do this, he's gonna be so happy. Work your body. Nice. 3, 2, 1, relax. One more time here. 3, 2, 1. Good. Keep it coming. Love these. You feel that pumped up in your spine here? Let's create a spine. Nice. Warming around here, wobbling around like a heron in a sardine box. 3, 2, 1, great job. Sit up, let's cool down. Up, shake it off, chest stretch. Hands behind your shoulders and stretch, good. Feel that in your biceps, your chest. You've done so well with this workout. Now you're at cool down. You survived. Very good. Now over to the arm stretch. Triceps overhead. Like this. And this is how you want it in the end when you're flexible. But do as much as you can. Good. Feel that stretch here. Nice. Let's go over to the other triceps. He thought he was not gonna get stretched, but we do both arms here. Not favorizing any of them. Very good. Stretch. Feel that. Feel all the way down here too if you do this. Bending a little. Always something extra to work on to get more bang for the buck. good neck stretch. The stretch is this muscle that gets tired from sitting in front of the computer. Hang behind your shoulder and do this. Pull on your shoulder and on your neck, but be gentle. Feel that gorgeous stretch here. Good. The other one. And pull. Don't do this fast. Trust me, that's not good. You want to have your head on your shoulders. 3, 2, 1. Bent over back stretch. Grab your feet or your knees and pull forward. Cross your arms. Oh, you feel that stretch between your shoulder blades? Do you, Madison? Good. And roll up. Great job. You survived the Bop Bible workout, upper body level 1. You're on your way to that gorgeous body you want. See you next time.